back here on WEDF Raw. The Jackal back with you here again.
I know we got low.
What the hell? On the way to the ring. Well, this is supposed to be Samoan bulldozer Umaga, but he's just wanting to act like Jeff Hardy. Jeff Hardy. Of all people, Jeff Hardy. You know, watching videos, acting like him, getting points. What the hell is it? See, he doesn't even. Oh my god. See, someone as bad as him just can't even be Jeff Hardy. Can't even act like Jeff Hardy. How the hell? See, he's even doing all the moves and everything. And here we come.
And the opponent from San Diego, California, weighing 165 pounds, Rey Mysterio.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to touch you with some people on SMF forums around everywhere. They keep saying about me singing and how they have a problem with it. And they're telling me to stop. But let me tell you something, people. I'm not going to stop singing. I'm the best singer this world has ever seen. You all love to sing, and so later tonight I'm gonna do a special song, epic one, and you're gonna love it because it's from Jeffo. Jeffo's the best singer in the world, and who better than the Jeffo? That's right. And what a role if they had to name on tonight. Changing. What the hell? And Rey Mysterio with a boot to the face. It's that gentleman you saw ID turning on CM. What the hell was that? Why? What the hell do you even need to do? We're gonna go at one. Oh my god, I can't believe he did that hurricane. Oh my god. That is worrying, folks. That is... Wow. That is...
Can't you see, Smokey? You're an asshole.
And that's why Smokey isn't an asshole. Biggest asshole, man. In fact, there's no bigger asshole than Smokey. You know, if you go into the Guinness Book of Records, the biggest asshole will go Smoke. Don't talk that, I'll get a stereo. He's walking. And the ribs there. What? That am I doing? Shut up! No, Margaret just... I can't believe he's doing it. What the hell is... This is just weird. Let's get him out of the corner here. Put him down his chest. Oh, we're gonna go for Stone Cold Stunner. Is that Stone Cold Stunner? Oh, he's going for it. He's going down the ropes. He's going for the 619. Boom! 619 connecting. He go up top. Boom! Beautiful 619 connecting right there by Rey Mysterio. And he's got him up top and boom! He did it again. So he just would have gone up and pinned. Go up top rope. Oh, and a beautiful dropkick right to the face of Umaga right there. Right to the face. Smooth. Oh, and a smack and drop kick there by Umaga, who surprised he could do that. Umaga, oh, holy mackerel! He did the whisper in the wind and he actually did it. Oh my, imagine 300, 400 pounds of that coming down on you. I'm surprised you're not dead. Let's go for the twist of fate! Twist of fate for Umaga there! Twist of fate by Umaga. Jeff Hardy, one of Jeff Hardy's moves right here, and he's taunting and everything. And, oh no, he's not gonna do it. No, he's not gonna do it. He's gonna go, swans up! Holy mackerel! well, he did it! Oh, what the hell? He actually did. Oh my god. 400 pounds of fat coming down on you right there. And Rey Mysterio going down. Oh, I'm actually surprised he could do that. I'm guessing Jeff Hardy is very surprised by him. And now he's going for another switch of fate. Second switch of fate to Rey Mysterio by Umaga. And he's going for the cover. We'll do one, two, three. And it's Umaga.
Here's your winner
with two twist of fates and a Swanton bomb. And I'm surprised he could do that. Why? Oh no, wait a minute. Oh no, wait a minute. No, no. Oh! What the hell? He just Simone spiked him right in the throat to Rey Mysterio. Holy mackerel. What the hell? This is Umaga 1 and the WEDF. Stay tuned. Back here, ladies and gentlemen, this man and JBL. Holy mackerel, assholes. We're gonna be able to finish Stone Cold Steve Austin. This is the rattlesnake that we're talking about right here. Good luck with that, JBL. Good luck with that. What are you talking about? You used to be in the Attitude Era, JBL, asshole. Me. What the hell did you show that for?
On the way to the ring.
Oh, new look, new attitude.
The following
this,
tag
that.
Team contest is, that is stupid. For one ball. You know what? Carlito.
And everyone Paul. Smokes, asshole. Nothing beats me.
This
I spit in the face of people who don't want to be cool.
Mr.